So let me ask you something. How long did it take Jesus to get ready? He didn't hurry. He was Jesus. He didn't hurry. Let's talk about his practice. Let's talk about his practice. We know how he did in the performance when they had him on the cross. He said, Father, forgive them. See, that's the performance. You can't go a Father, forgive them if you haven't prepared yourself in practice. Who do you need to forgive this morning? Who do you need to forgive? Who hurt you? Who messed you up? Who ruined your life? He didn't hurry. He didn't begin his ministry until he was 30 years old. Come on. 30 years old, you're going to start? His ministry was a brief 3.5 years. That's all. But his prep time was 30 years. He didn't do his thing, and I don't mean to get common with him, but he didn't do his thing but for 3.5 years. But it took him 30 years to get ready for the... How was your practice last year? It took him 30 years to get ready for those 3.5. Hashtag, I'm ready now. Come on, those of you on Facebook, put a hashtag there. Go in your comment section and say, hashtag, I'm ready now. How do you know? Because I practiced last year. Hashtag, I'm ready now because I practiced last year. Practice was hard. Practice was tough. Practice made me cry. Practice made me walk away. Practice saw me face difficult times without anybody around me. Practice made me doubt my calling. Hashtag, I was not destroyed. I'm ready now.